En. Ja, så har man givet ett ackord.
I was only going out to get some air. I was only going out to get back in. By the time I saw the city lights fade out, in the backseat of your car, that's when I found. And I wish it didn't.
It's Q101.1 Crash Test Radio, Crash Test Track. The Mannos Brothers joined in the studio by Emil from Loney Dear. How are you?
Very, very good.
And I sell my heart to make it all turn right. I could run from it, but it always catches up. And I'm always sad I was something in the way. And I almost don't like myself.
What is Loney?
Loney is a person.
Oh, Loney's a name.
No, not a name. Loney is a person sitting, possibly recording albums on a Friday night when he or she really would like to just hang out with people. It's more the loner word.
Loner.
Gotcha.
A loner.
Loner!
Yeah.
There, now I follow.
Because I'm always sad and I always turn you down. Don't take it back. Don't take me down. Have I told you about the titans in my dreams? But the large ships that are floating next to me.
I mean, well, to be, you know, that Loney Dear sitting in your room wishing you could be up writing and recording into this mini disc thing in your room.
Yeah.
And then to have watch it grow into something where you're filling a room at Shuba's.
Yeah, it's crazy.
That's got to just run circles around your head.
Yeah,
right?
Everything is fantastic these days. I mean, not that everything we do is fantastic, but it feels like every time we play Chicago or New York, it's like memories for life.
Sure.
Cool.
Yeah, that's outstanding.
I try to echo it back to them, so it becomes more of a house party and we're there together.
That's cool.
That's really the thing. I mean, it wouldn't be fun without them there.
Yeah.
Fan of the new record, Dear John. Here it is. Here's the record, the actual record.
I want to ask one more question.
I just want to say that I really like this, and Airport Surroundings is the first track on it. It's the first thing I heard, and it really got me into the band. I think that's a great song. I think one of the best songs of the year so far.
Oh,
I realize
that's
we're only
wonderful.
A couple months in, but I think it's a great song.
All right, man. Well, it's great to meet you, and it's a pleasure to have you in here.
Wonderful.
And we're
excited.
We'll
see you in Austin, Texas. We'll be at South by Southwest, so we'll definitely.
Yeah, that's wonderful, yeah. Mike. It feels like we're here for real now. That's fun.
We are here for real.
No, I mean, this is
happening.
You know, the third biggest city in the U.S.
That's
and
wonderful.
This is the rock station.
It's Loney Dear, Lonely without that second L. That's how I describe it to people so they can look it up online. Loney Dear, Dear John, the name of the new record. We really appreciate you coming in.
Oh, thank you so much.
Thank you, sir.
By the time I saw the city lights fade out, in the backseat of your car, this way.
And we assure
Hello,
you.
Listeners. This is Emil speaking.
Take it.
Don't buy my music.
No, don't say that. The music is great.